Good morning, DV. This is our first Monday show of the year.
We have a few announcements for you.
Thanks for joining us, Stevie. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, Stevie. On Mondays, you're going to find out what's happening on and around campus.
For instance, HOSA members, if you are planning to compete this spring, you need to come by C-170 and sign up for the online test in your competitive event if you didn't do that last week. So be sure to stop by Mrs. Mishuno's room after school on Monday or Tuesday to sign up for your competitive testing session.
Congratulations to Paige Peterson, all East Valley Coach of the Year. Coach Peterson led the Thunder boys golf team to a state runner-up finish. When you see Paige around campus, please congratulate him. Go Big Blue.
It is finally that time of year again, the musical auditions. Come try out for this year's spring musical, My Fair Lady. Auditions will be held January 11th, 12th, and 13th. That is Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, obviously. My Fair Lady has a big cast, so the more people who audition, the better. We all hope to see you there.
The GSA, or Gay Straight Alliance, will meet Monday afternoon at 3:15 in room C211. All are welcome.
If you have not yet purchased a yearbook, the time is now. Prices for yearbooks are going up to $75. If you would like to see yourself in the yearbook, email your pictures to dvyearbookpics@gmail.com.
They want all your pictures of club activities, t-shirt spirit, winter break, celebrations, and winter wear, your favorite warm clothes to wear in the winter.
If you have any pictures that fall into these categories, make sure to send them in. And thanks to all of you who sent in pictures already. Hey Dylan, did you hear there's a new club starting here at DV?
Yeah, I did. What is it though?
The Table Tennis Society. Take a look at this video they prepared for us. Trying to recruit new members. You don't have to be a pro or even have played table tennis before. Just have an interest.
So if you want to know more, email Jake_Odie with two T's at msn.com or Ramsey Carr with two R's at gmail.com for more information.
If you missed anything during the show or want to see a past show,
go to www.dvthundermedia.com for the news and events that are happening around the school.
That's it for our DVTV newscast.
Please join us every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday this quarter for the news of the week.
Thanks for tuning in, DV, and have a great day.